Okay, so I've started the reduction print. I've cut out all the bits that I want to stay white. I hope you can see that. And I've printed the first colour, which is yellow. I'm not going for realistic colours, obviously. So you can see the eyes and the ears. So now I'm going to cut out the second lot, which I'm going to print probably orangey brown, which should define the hairs a bit more. This is just a quick one, isn't it?